Guys, I had to restart my iPad because there were a couple of weird things happening on it. It's strange it was being so slow on Safari last time, and I didn't even want to record a single new video until that time. Also, not much really changed after.